The first step in replacing any alternator is to disconnect the battery. You will be working around live electric wires here. If you happen to touch the lead going to the alternator against something, you can cause permanent damage to the electrical system and yourself. Be smart here and disconnect the battery. Please refer to the link at the end of this video for an article on battery replacement for further assistance. You need to remove the drive belt. This picture shows the routing of the belt around the power steering pump, green arrow, the AC compressor, yellow arrow, and the alternator, red arrow. Mark the direction the belt rotates and use this image for directions when reinstalling the belt at the end of the job. Place a 17mm socket over the nub on the tensioner and turn it counterclockwise. This will loosen the belt and allow you to slip it off the pulleys, red arrow. Use care not to get your fingers pinched between the belt and the pulleys. You need to remove the lower engine trays to access the alternator on the lower right side of the engine, red arrow. Please see the link at the end of this video for an article on underbody tray removal for additional assistance. Use a 13mm socket and remove the power steering line, as indicated by the red arrow, from the lowest mount on the alternator. Next, use an E12 torque and remove the two lower mounting bolts, yellow arrows. The forward bolt does not have enough clearance to be fully removed and will remain in the alternator until you have removed the upper bolts. Looking up between the steering rack and the subframe, you can see the rear of the alternator. There is a plastic cap over the main wiring going to the back of the alternator, red arrow. Remove the cap and then use a 13mm socket to remove the nut holding the wiring harness to the alternator. There is also a plug, yellow arrow, that needs to be disconnected, but I found this easier to do from above. Working from above, you can squeeze in the tab on the wiring connection and pull it off the alternator, red arrow. If your vehicle still has a zip tie holding the wiring loom in place, use a set of cutters and cut it using care not to cut the loom, yellow arrow. Next, use an E12 torque socket and remove the two upper mounting bolts, as indicated by the red arrows. With a little wiggling and work, you can remove the alternator from the engine. Installation is the reverse of removal. Do not forget to install the power steering line bracket and forward mounting bolts before you start bolting the alternator in place, or you will need to remove it to fit the pieces. Thanks for watching. Click here to view the original article, along with hundreds of other DIY content for your car.